There we go. I do hate the fucking Mad Dog's bug. Oh god. One thing that's kind of annoying is how you fucking like this. Oh, US Marshal. Okay, the sensor is fucking annoying. Oh, thankfully the rumble works. I was afraid it was broken. Okay. So let's go with deputy. Adios. I have no. By the way, I don't know about any of the controls, so you just. But by the way, hi, Slap. You can't really hear the game? Is it too low? Like, can you hear it, but it's too low? Okay. Okay. I'm fucking dead. Okay. Okay, that was wonderful. I started the game already fucking dead. Okay, I'll increase the volume. Give me a second. Shit. I thought it wasn't. Also, this game looks bad. It is bad, that's the point. But I have to admit, it's kind of cheesy. Okay, let's go with the coral. Okay, can you hear the game now? I shot him! Bullshit! That is bullshit. I shot him. Oh, I find it strange that it's A to shoot. Oh, I forgot to reload. What do you mean you can't hear it? What the fuck? Well, I'm dead again. Okay, game over, whatever. But I'm hearing the game. Why is it not picking up the volume of the game? Why is it not? Yes, pick up the audio of the game. Why is it not picking up the audio of the game? No, that's not all what really matters, but it's weird. Why is it not picking up the audio? In fact, it's not detecting any. Oh, I know what it is. I know what it fucking is. Okay, I need to quit. Give me a second. I know what it fucking is. I'm a moron. Give me a sec. It's quick. I know what the fuck it is. It's one of the audio settings. I fucking realize what it is now. It should now pick up the fucking audio. Hopefully it does. So I apologize for that. Something that, okay, you know, Pingus was right. This is kind of bullshit. I thought this was going to be funny, but this game's kicking my fucking ass, and it's barely started. Okay, can you guys hear the game? Okay, yeah, you can. It was a fuck up. Oh, shit, five spectators. Yeah, I fucked up on setting the audio of this thing. Okay, let's go practice. This, I should have... Oh, there's no sound. Okay, A and B do the same fucking... This is B? Yeah, this is B. Both should... You... Fuck. I'm not used to the fucking sensor bar. Is this the long lost sequel? No. This is still a bit better, but... Oh, I'm not used to having to... Okay, so that's... That's amazing.
Hi!
Okay, so a guy is gonna come and shoot the old guy, so I have to...
Springer! Stranger!
Howdy, stranger. We need your help. Mad Dog McCree's gang is taking over the town. The mayor and his daughter have been taken hostage out to Mad Dog's hideout. Sheriff, he's locked up in jail. We're gonna have to get him out to help with the gang. Can you help? Good.
I didn't say anything, man.
One more important
thing. Hey, old codger!
He just disappears! Oh, shit!
Hey, that's good shooting.
Why'd he vanish?
What I was gonna tell you is the keys to get the sheriff out of jail are with One-Eyed Jack. And he's in the saloon drinking. Now go get him!
Okay, so have to go. Let's go to the saloon then. Okay, we have to be careful. Oh shit! Wait, bullshit! I hit the.
Well, I'd rather.
Yeah. Shut the fuck up. Okay. Slow motion. Okay, have to be careful. Somebody's gonna show up at any given moment. That guy's gonna shoot me. I get the feeling he's gonna shoot me.
Be careful, that's Mad Dog's boys over there.
Looking at my keys, stranger? You wouldn't be trying to get the sheriff out of jail now, would you? Chaco!
Huh?
Show him what we did in trouble.
But I shot one guy, I shot the other, does nothing. It does nothing. You saw me.
You better get lucky, or you're gonna be dead.
But I shot bullshit.
You only got one life left.
You guys saw that. That was bullshit. Oh, at least there's a checkpoint. That's good. Okay.
Be careful.
This was a good.
Oh, you can't
you
skip
shot.
The scene. You can't skip the scene. If you try to do that, if you shouldn't. It counted as shooting an innocent because I shot. Okay.
You just jumped from the frying pan into the fire. You're dusting Crazy Sam's brother. Now the crazy varmint's waiting for you over yonder.
Oh, I forgot to reload again. I'm a fucking moron.
Looks like this good old boy seen his last gunfight.
You think you're in the middle of a hurricane now? It's time for a showdown! Ain't it?
Okay. Why does it keep removing your fucking...
Looks like this good old boy seen his last.
You know, there's kind of a charming 90s FMV game here, you know, with the... it was fucking confusing what the hell. Okay, give me a second. Can I pause? Oh, look at the game pause menu. Okay, let me explain. There's kind of a charming 90s cowboy FMV game here, but you're supposed to get Mad Dog McCree No, the original version isn't better. To my understanding, what Pingus told me, it's the exact same. It's just that, but with a light gun. It's the exact same game. The point what I'm trying to get at here is that it's kind of charming, you know, the acting and everything. It's really fucking bad, but really funny. But the game itself is a mess. It's like, it removes the bullets. It's just a mess.
No. Frying pan into the fire.
Oh, for fuck's sake. So you have to reload it, then move back. Why not just... You move...
Looks like this good old boy has seen his last gunfight.
My god, this is fucking annoying. Shoot the screen. Yes, I'm trying to... Nope. Holy shit, looks this like is this actually old... fucking unforgiven. This is seriously unforgiven. Aw, oh, bullshit. Seriously, that didn't count. What, because I shot him in the
looks
fucking
like
leg?
This good old boy seen his last gunfight.
Oh my god, I'm trying real fucking hard. I swear to god. You know, this is the first Wii game I played in a long time. It's... Oh, I fucked up. The fucking sensor bar. I'm not getting used to the fucking sensor bar. I suck. Yeah, by the way, Pingus, Mario was asking if it was any better. No, it's the same game. The Wii port, if anything. Wait, seriously? But because I shot him the balls, that didn't count?
Looks like this.
I have to shoot him in the center so I count? Okay. Finally! Holy shit. Yeah, the report is probably worse. Okay. Oh, so you have to do a gunfight every time you get a game over? Oh my god, seriously?
Be careful, that's Mad Dog's boys over there.
No, this is still better. I tried shooting this guy, it didn't work. So I have to...
Looking at my keys, stranger? You wouldn't be trying to get the sheriff out of jail now, would you? Chaco! Huh?
Oh, fuck it. I wasted all my bullets. Oh, god damn it. Okay, let's do this again. Have to shoot Shaco and then shoot the fucking guy. Why can't I just shoot the guy with the keys? Like, it's obvious he's the bad guy. Why can't I shoot him? Why do I have to shoot Shaco? Well, whatever.
Looking
I guess that would have been too
stranger,
much.
You wouldn't be trying to get the sheriff out of jail now, would you? Shaco! Huh?
But I shot... Oh, I shot the wood. Seriously, it didn't count.
Some people...
Bullshit.
Were born lucky.
This is the worst real shooter ever made. No, there's
you
no way. The hit detection, seriously, fucking... You have to shoot them exactly where the game wants you, or it doesn't count. Oh my god. Okay, let's wait.
Looking at my keys, stranger?
Oh, shut the fuck up.
You wouldn't be trying to get the sheriff out of jail now, would you? Chaco! Huh? Show him what we did in trouble.
There we go. Everyone fucking dead. Finally!
Thanks, stranger. I'll forever beholden to you.
Is the game too loud, or should I lower the volume?
Mad dog. But remember one thing. He wears a bulletproof vest, and here's the keys.
Okay. Okay, so let's get the sheriff out of here. Man, shooting feels so fucking unrewarding.
He's got a gun.
Wait, he was okay, that's...
Looks like this good old boy has seen his last...
Wow.
You just jumped from the...
Finally.
Behind the door! He's got a gun!
No, there are no remote speakers sounds.
Thank God you're here with the keys. I gotta get out of here. Mad Dog, you don't stand a chance.
Give me a second, it's not showing up the fucking pointer. Fucking.
Let's go get him, stranger.
Get out. Aww. Because he shot him right fucking... You know, I'm surprised that we never got a time crisis Looks game. Like he never he had a time crisis, game. Right?
It's... He's got a gun.
Sharpshooter bonus. Oh, man.
Thank God you're here. Here are the keys. I gotta get out of here.
Well, if you had the time crisis on the Wii,
you don't stand a chance.
It's seriously a shame there was no time crisis game on the Wii. It would have been perfect. Time crisis is perfect for the Wii. Why were there no time crisis game on the Wii? That's bullshit.
I got him.
Hey! I guess it didn't help much to save the sheriff. He got fucking killed.
The map to the hideout's in the mine, but you've got to talk to the prospector first.
Okay. Poor guy. We know you all too well.
There's more inside!
Thank you. I didn't realize that. Oh shit, that was a close one. Seriously? That didn't fucking count?
Some people were
Shut the fuck up, you fucking moron. I swear to God. Oh, so... Okay, close one. What? What? What do you mean I lost a life? I shot an in. Oh.
You keep shooting the innocent people and ain't gonna be none left to say.
Fuck you, man. That top fucking head. Fuck. Dollar store, heavily good.
Looks like Chris good old boy.
You think you're.
I shot him. You saw I shot him the balls before he could. I don't know, man. I have no idea what to say. It's like I can see a decent game here, but it's like I don't know, man. I'm gonna try it one more time. If not, just fuck it. I'll go with the second game. Yep, didn't count. Okay, now that time it counts shooting me in the balls? Okay, sure.
Well, I'd...
Oh, shut the fuck up. Fucking Abe Lincoln motherfucker. I swear I shot him before he actually got the chance to drop me. That is... It seems like the hit detection works whenever it feels like. That is bullshit. I got him first. Somebody clip that. Looks I got like the motherfucker first. What do you mean I didn't get him? Okay, come on, man. Oh, wow. That didn't count. Fuck you. It what the fuck is up with the hit detection in this game? No, seriously, what the fuck is up with the hit Oh my god, it was fucking hostage.
You gotta learn the difference between the good guys and
And now it doesn't let me skip the...
This was a good guy.
Shut the fuck up, man. Jesus. Shut up. I don't give a shit. Go fuck yourself. You fucking retard. Why is there no sound effect when you fire? There's not even a sound effect on the Wii remote speaker. Okay. Okay, let's go with the Coral instead.
Holster that gun and get ready to draw.
Wait, what? Wait, who the fuck shot me? Who the fuck shot me? Somebody clip that. Who the fuck shot me?
You've only got one.
No. Somebody clip that. Who the fuck shot me? Somebody in the window? That is horseshit. You piece of shit game.
Hold your gun and get ready to draw.
That is bullshit. That is bullshit. Okay, you want? Fuck you. That's it. Let's do the second game. Maybe the second game is better. Deputish. Let's go with the easiest setting because I'm gonna get fucking angry. I know I played a town with no name. I still think it's better because the FMBs are funny.
Here to get you started.
Like, the FMBs itself, the subs are funny.
Dynamite. You blew that one. Shoot that skull, it's strong mid.
Oh. Okay.
Good shot. Put a bullet in that sign. Looks like that prospector ran into a porcupine, one with feathers.
Stranger, this is a map to the gold.
Well, the first game was a Sega CD game, by the way. It was ported to the Sega CD.
Watch out for Mad Dog.
Okay, so the enemy placement... Wait, I didn't even get a chance. That is bullshit. I didn't even get a chance to was it an emulation issue?
Well, you got...
I didn't get a
tag left.
You guys saw that. What, you have to shoot him before he even starts walking?
Stranger. Fuck.
Nope, you have to shoot him super early. I don't think it's emulation issue. No, that's how it was programmed. That's annoying.
Hey, partner, we better get into town. Hey, I do.
Oh my god. Jesus, these games are unforgiving. I wonder if this plays better with a mouse. Maybe with a mouse, this is a bit better? I don't think it would be much better, to be honest. Oh, no. Hey, this is even worse than the first game. The enemy placement is fucking terrible.
You let us down, now we're gonna let you down.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking shoot myself. Oh, at least there's no fucking gunfight when you get a game over. That's an improvement. That is an improvement. That is an objective improvement. Okay, so I shoot the guy like 5 billion times. I have to wait until he unfolds the gun. Then I can shoot him. Okay, why? Why? Just let me shoot the fucking guy. Why would you do that? Why would you go with such an asinine bullshit? Okay, wait until he pulls up the guy. Look at how much you have to... long you have to wait until you can shoot the guy. But that other guy, the black guy, oh, that one, I have to shoot him. Oh, I'm dead again. You know, this is starting to really piss me the fuck off. This is seriously starting to piss me the fuck off. Fucking piss, que juego de mierda, boludo. Le tenés que pegarle todo, tenés que ser psíquico. Los enemigos los pusieron para la mierda, tenés que esperar hasta que estés con ese juego de mierda.
Ah!
I'm surprised. I thought I was gonna fucking die. Wow, I'm doing really fucking well. What? What? What the fuck happened? What the fuck happened? Somebody clipped that. What the fuck? What is this? What happened?
Bring you up a bit, we'll make you fit.
What was that? What is this?
Oy vey!
Huh? Oy vey! What?
This was a good man.
You look honest, my friend. Find a treasure, return it to the mission, and receive your reward.
Oh, now he's a good guy?
Choose your guide.
Okay, wait. The first time he was a bad guy, now he's a good guy. Are you serious? Is this game fucking trolling me now? It's like, oh, you think you're gonna shoot the bad guy? No, now he's a good guy. That is dickish. So, if he kills you, and then you press continue, he turns into a good guy. Okay. You see this, right? This is fucking... Wow, that is some fucking terrible design right here.
Choose your guide.
Okay, stream chat, who should I pick? Shooting Beaver, the fucking racist Indian, the whore, or this guy, the nerd? Go with Jack Sparrow. Indian Jack Sparrow. Anyone has any objections to Mario's recommendation? I hate all three. Come on, you gotta say. I'm tempted to go with Buckskin Bony because it's just a fucking name, but yeah, let's go with my pick would be Shooting Beaver. Let's go with Shooting Beaver. Okay. I shot the guys beforehand, and no, it seems like I have to wait until the game allows me to shoot. If you try to shoot earlier, it doesn't count. Look at how much you have to wait until you can actually shoot. Why? Just why? Oh, that is bullshit. That little time you get before they hang Beaver. That little time you have. I don't think this is an emulation issue. This is just how...
Shooting Beaver owes you a life. I don't want to hang out here. Come, we go.
But is that, like, the hit detection? It's not an emulation issue. This is how the game plays. It's like, you can't shoot before the game actually allows you to. It's just unthinkable. That makes no sense from a design point. Wait. That was a bad guy? Oh, I thought it was Beaver because of the red bandana.
Where?
Okay, never mind. That was a little deceptive. Why can't I shoot him when he's riding? Any other game allows you to no, you have to wait until a specific time, then... Look how much I had to wait until I could shoot that guy. If I didn't waste all my entire fucking bullets... I die. In some guys it's fairly consistent, and some guys aren't. There is zero consistency to the hitbox.
Quickest way to treasure through Indian land. Very dangerous for stranger. Very dangerous.
If we were to polish those, this game would actually be kind of decent.
Nice shot.
The FMBs are funny. I shot the arms, didn't count. If we polished the hitboxes, this wouldn't be bad. Okay, what did it skip the notes? Ah! Oh, what's a good guy? Oh, fuck you. How can I tell who's good and who's bad?
That was a good woman you shot, and they're hard to find.
Hey, fuck you, man. Fuck you. Now she's gonna kill me. Wow, I'm surprised he didn't do that. Wait.
Well.
I swear to God, that fucking Abe Lincoln motherfucking gonna punch me in his fucking face. Oh, God.
Didn't last long, did you?
Choose your guide.
Oh, you have to redo the entire section? If you get a game over with them? Nah, miss me that shit, man. Fuck you. Miss me that shit.
Before you face the bad boys.
Okay, this is the last one. Mad Dog McCree 3 bullshit. I don't fuck.
Missed that one.
Wait, what?
Missed.
Wait.
Missed. Missed that one.
Shit.
Missed.
Shut the fuck up.
Missed that one. Missed.
Fuck.
Missed that one. Missed. Missed that one. Missed.
What the fuck is...
Missed that one. Missed that one. Missed that one. Missed. Missed.
I shot two of them at least.
Missed.
I shot that one.
Missed. Missed that one. Missed that one. Missed that one. Missed that one.
Okay. Shut up. Shut up. I'm shooting.
Missed that one. Missed that one.
I shot two of them. Why is it not? What you have to?
Missed. Missed. Missed that one. Missed. Missed. Missed that one.
Shut up.
Missed that one.
Shut up, man.
Missed. 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 Missed that one. Missed.
Okay, wait.
Missed.
Oh, fuck, shut up.
Missed.
I shot...
Missed that one.
Okay, I'm shooting them.
Missed that one.
What, I have to shoot them at a specific missed. Point? Otherwise it doesn't count? Okay. You're seeing this. Missed. I'm shooting.
Missed that one. Missed.
Okay, wait.
Missed. Fuck. Missed that one. Missed. Missed.
Oh my god.
Missed that one. Missed. Missed. Missed.
Missed. I wonder if Jeremiah struggled with this. Okay, I shot missed. Two of them. It's not working.
Missed. Missed. Missed.
What?
Missed.
Wait, nice what?
Missed. Missed that one.
He's just shooting like a fucking madman.
Missed that one. Missed that one. Missed.
Oh my god, missed. Shut up. Shut up.
Missed that one.
Shut missed. The fuck up, dude.
Missed. Missed that one.
I remember the old man that said, missed, oh, that, missed one. That one. Try another missed one. This is one. Even worse.
Missed.
You know, the German missed. Shit.
Missed that one.
Yeah, you have
to, missed.
You have to shoot them as at the guys missed. Launching them. If you shoot them,
missed, 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 missed that one. Missed.
Yeah, you
missed.
I don't know what missed the fuck is one. Up with the hitboxes.
Missed.
Okay. Missed. What? I'm gonna wait.
Missed. Missed. Missed that one. Missed that one. Missed. Missed. Missed that one. Missed that one. Missed. Missed.
Oh my god.
Missed that one. Missed that one. Missed.
No, I did twice, but it Missed. Doesn't seem to register. Missed. Oh, it does.
I shot. Missed.
Oh my god.
Missed that one.
You see that I'm shooting?
Missed that one.
You have to shoot at a specific point. One. You see?
Missed.
See how I'm shooting it? It's not Missed. Registering. You have to I don't know.
Now you're ready for the bad boys.
I shoot you in the fucking head, if I could. Oh god, let's see how much it takes before I fucking die.
You're a bounty hunter, right?
No.
Well, come on, use that gun!
Smoke makes it hard to see what the fuck is going on.
Never mind, tell you. There's been other bounty hunters before you, some of them pretty good too. But here's the best. Ah, but I can't do it alone. We need a bounty hunter like you to rid the territory of these four vicious outlaws and their gangs.
Okay.
But you know what to do. Pick an outlaw and move out. Dismissed.
I thought this was two games, not three, so I have to admit, I'm surprised. El Loco, but let's go with the El Loco. Oh, great.
El Loco?
Oh, I don't know what issue was. Well, dead again.
Forget health insurance. What you need is death benefits.
Okay. Oh, wow. That timing is very fair. Very fair, guys.
You almost got him that time, bounty hunter. Try again.
Shut the fuck up. Like, some of them, it doesn't... Oh, that was an innocent. Okay, yeah. Fuck you.
I shot an innocent. I just may start bawling.
What? What is this? Oh, I ran out of ammo.
Keep shooting like that, and I won't be able to help you.
Okay. Oh, shit. Fuck.
I can't do nothing for you, unless you're willing to pay.
Okay. This keeps really
short. I'd be the last one to let you down.
Oh, real funny, asshole. You know what? Fuck this game. Let's change games. I'm done. So let's change into another game. A game that I hope does not piss me off in the same way. Let's play... actually, probably will piss me off. Let's play... see, registers. I hope the battery lasts enough. I'm afraid my battery is not gonna last enough for this fucking thing. Which it will be really suck because I don't want to interrupt the stream. That's one thing that sucks. I have a rechargeable battery pack for the Wii mode. Let me see. The Mummy, Tomb of the Dragon Emperor. I played this game on PS2 back when it came out, and it sucks. But I played worse, I guess. I like the settings. I actually watched the movie. I did as well. It sucks, yeah. It sucks. I agree.
Long ago in ancient China, one king had a ruthless ambition to make himself emperor the sword.
Okay, I'm skipping that because I'm gonna get fucking DMCA. Besides, you guys seen the film. It sucks. It's Jet Li's an evil
we
mummy
begin
emperor.
Our story with Alex O'Connell, son of renowned adventurers Rick and Evie O'Connell, at the entrance to one of the greatest archaeological finds of the century, the tomb of the Chinese Dragon Emperor. But fame and fortune are not quite within his grasp. Dangerous forces lurk in the shadows, waiting for the young explorer to lead them to a treasure so powerful that it could change the fate of the world forever.
Okay. Let's see, over the controls. Okay, nunchuck. This doesn't control that differently. The camera controls automatically. And I think that wasn't the case on PS2, but I don't know. Oh, that's a hidden artifact. Sure. I'm trying to remember. It's been... Holy shit, this... It's been a while since I played this game. Okay. Uncharted. There's melee in this game, if I recall correctly. It was a
come on, Alex! Don't dawdle!
Okay, I'm coming. Just don't touch. Look out!
Look out!
Phew. That was close.
Oh my god.
Oh.
I was recommended to stream on Unearthed Trail of Ibn Battuta, but I'm not sure if I will. But that is a very fun. Check out those heavily compressed in ancient pre-recorded cutscenes. You know, the first two mummy films, the first two Summers movie films were actually quite fun. The third film was shit.
Come on, Alex, we have an appointment with the Emperor.
I think it was the 2017 one was better than the third film.
Alex!
Wilson!
Wilson!
Restart.
Tutorial 1. Okay. Oh, you have to use the D-pad for buttons? Oh, that's... Oh, this is only the second reason you played it today? Streets of Rage 4.
Give me a real challenge.
Oh, he has one line. Oh man, I forgot about this. I remember when I played this game on PS2 with my dad, and we beat it. I remember that the last level glitched out, and Rick was just stuck in this like weapon holding animation, and I couldn't advance. Like he could move, but he was just stuck in that animation forever. Well
you
done.
You would have been better staying in bed today.
This is only a second. Ay, Máximo, cómo me gustaría que estuviese viendo esto. Si ves el video en direct, Máximo, esto es para vos, capo. This fuck is no Duke Nukem. Oh, this was 3 years before Duke Nukem Forever. That's the best part.
This can't be too difficult.
Oh, I remember the puzzles. Oh, yeah, I remember the puzzle playing a little weird. It's like, oh, why you have the hands, you know, on the PS2? But now I get it. It's because this game was a Wii game that got ported to the PS2. So in the PS2, it's just you hold that button and then you move. So... Oh, no. But at least it works, even with that bit of a delay. Motion controls. This is just like you're in the game. Whoa! Shit, not there. Come on! Fucking register! Oh, I did.
Yeah, O'Connell takes the glory.
How to open a door. I remember this on the PS2. It was weird. I didn't understand like why you have these puzzles that are so easy. Now I get it, because this game was made for the Wii first, and then they ported it over to the PS2 just for an extra buck. Okay, let's disable the gesture thing just to make it worse. No.
Well, at least I haven't got to worry about Wilson.
Oh, wow. What the fucking sociopath? Oh, at least I won't have to worry about Wilson. Best friend dies. Well, at least I won't have to worry about Wilson. Fucking... Wow, this is shit for the birds. So I got ammunition. I do remember this was kind of a mix between Melee and, what's the fucking name?
I hate bats.
Oh, no. And, what the fuck? It beat him up. And, guns. But, yeah. The controller doesn't actually have any special recognition, only plus does. The only recognizes motion, its directional motion doesn't reliably register.
Okay, O'Connell. Which way does this turn?
Look like a fucking retard. This shit. You're not seeing me. You just rotate the Wiimote counterclockwise. I don't get it. It's like this is motion controls. This is the future of gaming. Are you fucking serious? Oh man, I can't wait until I can play. Oh, now I have more battery? Oh, okay, whatever. I play,
If only I could reach up there.
You know, is it normal for a Wii game to use the D-pad for combat? Because I think this is the only game I've ever seen to do. Oh, well, I haven't played that many Wii games. Not at all. This is the strangest fucking thing. Oh yeah, let's use the D-pad for fucking, Sure, man. Sure. I'm not sure if I'll be able to cover all the Wii games, but I'll try to cover as much as I can. I'll try to get at least one level of this game, just to give you a brief look. I'm trying to see where the fuck is the ledge. I mean, my throat is fucking...
Whoa! I need to be careful around here.
Oh god, the voice acting.
Whoa! I need to be careful around here.
Oh my god. Metro Prime has you press down D-pad for the missiles, but otherwise, yeah, but what I mean is beat 'em ups. We beat 'em ups. Are there we beat 'em ups? Are they do. Oh shit, it nearly fell in the spike.
Let's keep away from those edges.
No shit. Tutorial 2, gunplay basics. Ow. Okay, how do I switch weapons again? Okay, that was pretty quick. Pistols unlocked. shit, this shotgun is actually really fucking good.
I've dated tougher girls than you.
Okay, how do I
reload?
You
guys didn't stand a chance.
How do I reload?
Don't mess with the O'Connells, buddy.
The game at least seems to run well. Oddly enough, a lot of weak games look bad and also run bad. Yeah, the game visually doesn't look that bad considering it came out in 2008. The visuals, it looks nice and it performs nice, which is something I can say. Like, the audiovisual presentation.
Come on. This is too easy.
Okay, Duke Nukem, shut the f- You know, the shotgun is really nice. No! I didn't mean to use the grenade. How the fuck is switch? How do you reload? I don't think the game ever told me. Or maybe I missed it. Get out! How do I get out? Oh, you have to press. Shotgun's really nice, though. But I swear, I have no idea how to reload.
Sorry, friend, but it was you or me.
It's not the 2 button. No, seriously, how the fuck do you reload a gun? How do you... Okay. Give me a second. Select explosive. Flick reload up and down to reload? Are you shitting me? That's how you reload? Why not the 2 button? You don't use 2 for anything. Why not the 2? Why not use 2? The 2 button! The 2 button! Sorry, I got a call in. Good luck with the rest of the game. Thank you. I'll see you next time. I might cover a couple more Wii games. We'll see. Okay. Oh god, this is... Oh no! No. I nearly fell. The movement does feel kind of imprecise with the nunchuck.
Fairly straightforward.
Movement felt much more precise in the PS2 version. The PS2 version controls better. This game was made for the Wii, but it feels like it was more like made in mind with the PS2. Wish you'd cover Sonic and Secret Rings. Shit was endurance system. Maybe another time. Oops, I had to press B. That was a dumb mistake, I apologize. It was B. He already has the Uncharted style of platforming here. You know, with the very visual platforms, it being very automated. Okay. Is the hardest part. The actual comment is a joke. Although, to be fair, this is first level. It's funny how that game apparently started as a Wii port of Sonic 06, but ended up as a Game Wars and that. Oh, that's interesting now. one thing I'm surprised is how punishing. He hit the air and got impaled by air. No, it's just how punishing. I forgot that the platforming was actually kind of punishing. It was the only really hard part of the game. Okay. Oh. Okay. You can't shortcut there, okay. Okay, let's do this. Confuses me the platforming puzzle because it seems to, how can I put it, it seems to be based on where your character is. It's a little annoying, but I'll keep past this. Some crazy. It's trying.
This ain't so good.
Oh, wait, what? What's the point of two restarts? Restart.
Best your boss could afford.
Yeah, I'm Duke Nukem. I mean Rick O'Connell. Next generation. Oh shit. Violet's so fucking. I have to keep flicking the controller down. Hold it. Okay. Oh no, it's a time sink. Oh no. Where'd it go? I have to redo this section. We should have a camera to see where the fuck we have to go.
Hmm. This ain't so good.
feels like I'm jerking off the fucking controller. Because you have to keep flicking the controller down. Okay, so let's see. Where the fuck did it go? There we go. Nope. Nope. Dude, don't go that way. Oh, yeah, that barely visible platform. To be fair, that's my fault for not noticing the shurikens. So after I'm done with this level, I'm gonna change the game. So it's not the worst game I've seen. It's way better than fucking Mad Dog McCree. But it feels very unpolished. Like, oh, you see a potentially good game here, but it's kind of rough. Minecraft has so nothing cool. This guy. Clearly the best adventure since Pitfall Harry. I should note that the pointer isn't used at all. Which seems weird.
Wilson! I didn't think I'd see you again.
Well, not suspicious at all. Wilson! I didn't think he was... Doesn't seem that fishy, Alex. Doesn't it seem really fishy? Nope, not fishy at all, I guess. Are there any secrets here? Because there might be... Oh man, I feel like I'm fucking jerking off rather than playing sometimes.
Don't go making him angry.
You just press down a couple of times and that's it. There's not even a point to using the other moves. Just mash down and that's it. I think the final boss was kind of bullshit and you had to actually employ different tactics, but... I'm not sure if this is more broken than Right to Hell or not. No, this is less broken than Right to Hell, because enemies can actually... How do you get off the guy? Oh, let me guess, it's a gesture again. And when you disable it, it doesn't tell you how to break free of grabs. That's why.
Come on, is that the best you've got?
Very great AI there.
When will you people learn?
I like how punching.
Thanks. Don't mind if I do.
Don't go making me angry.
Oh.
Another mile or so, and then you would have been close.
we're close to the end of the first level. What was that guy wave? He was just standing there.
Man, this thing needs greasing.
No, this is almost a good game. This almost could be good.
小子，你不是我的对手。这个碎木匠是你最后水饺之地。
I don't know what the fuck they're saying, but I guess it.
Don't call it the enemy.
Wow, that was fucking hard. I'm not sure if this is the second worst combat since Ride to Hell, but he's...
Standing in awe of the Emperor's chariot, Alex fails to notice the figure descending from the shadows. The masked assassin strikes. Alex prevails and overpowers his attacker. Out of curiosity, he removes the mask. She is beautiful and nothing like he expected. But in the blink of an eye, she finds her footing and vaults away, leaving Alex reeling. But strangely smitten.
Act 2, Shanghai Museum. My foot, your face.
A lavish unveiling of the Emperor's treasures is to be given at the Shanghai Museum, and Alex's parents are top of the guest list.
Okay, sorry for the spoiler.
But trouble is never far away from the O'Connell family, as Rick and Evie are drawn into General Yang's plan to resurrect the Emperor. Aided by Alex and the mysterious Lin, Rick and Evie escape, but soon after, it is Alex who finds himself in peril. Evie slips away to give chase to the Emperor, while Rick is left to deal with Yang's men.
Hi, Rick. Amazing story. Still have batteries. Same moves for all up, down, left, right, and through. Whatever. Come on. Fucking register, you piece of shit.
Where'd that mummy go?
Where'd that mummy go? It should be so funny, but it is.
My grandmother hits harder than that! Take that!
This is the same fucking show as previous. Targeting kind of sucks, to be honest.
Huh, my grandmother could have taken you guys out. Someone left in a hurry.
No shit. Okay, this is enough. I think this is enough. The game visually looks nice for a 2008 Wii game. I mean, it doesn't look all that bad. The environments and the lighting look good. The models could use a bit more work, but they do, you know, like this environment here. This looks pretty nice. This looks pretty nice in general. But you know, the game. Okay, so that's it for the mummy. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Yes, please. We're gonna go with another game. Let's go now with Game Party. Yeah. Started. Oh, okay. Oh. Not hard to see why you went out of business. Farsight Studios. Okay, give me a second. I'm gonna go drink some water because my throat is fucking dying. Give me a second. I'll be right back. Thank you. I'm back. Okay, let's go with the first game. Table hockey. I can't use my knee, eh? Okay. Ridiculous. Okay, so to play a game, I have to hit left. Oh god, this is gonna be a mess. Oh. Oh god, this controls like shit. This controls like ass. I think I got the hang of it. Where's the DNF air hockey? Oops. Concha de tu vieja. Awful to control. You have no idea. It's like delayed. The pointer seems to work weird in this game. It's delayed. Thank God the AI is fucking stupid. But this, it's so delayed. But you only have like. That it keeps going. It keeps going, you know, down to the fucking. Okay, give me a second. I need to figure out if I can improve on the. I'm gonna stop because I wanna see if I'm doing something. If changing the sensor bar position does something. Why can I? Oh, I had to say. Okay, so put it up. Sensor bars. I guess it works better that way. It's just annoying. Yeah, it doesn't work like that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put it set at the bottom and then, I don't know, move a bit backwards, I guess. It's a little annoying to say the least. The fucking emotes issue. Okay. But to be fair though, the pointer does work a bit oddly. It worked much better in Mad Dog McGree. I've noticed that. It seems like delayed here, so there's something fucky with the game itself. And I remember this game being considered one of the worst Wii minigames because of, I think it was the poor control. It's not like Wii Party, which controls way better. That was with Wii Party, I mean Wii Play. Let's just go high score. Okay, so I have to lock A, then oh no. This is gonna be fun. Okay. Oh yeah, the pointer here is intentionally delayed. Doing way better than I expected. I mean, sure, it's not a great score, but this one controls better, but that's not saying much. It still kind of sucks, to be honest. No, I mean, no, I want to quit. No. One is the pause menu? Why is it one? Why would it ever be one? That doesn't make any. Oh, forget it. Change characters. Let's go with the lady with the weird. What do you think of this game, Mario? god. Press A and release. Okay. This is a fucking disaster. I think this is tough polish. Fucking get it! Almost got. Okay, I lock with A. Lock. I press again, and then. This is the worst controller game by a mile. I swear, I'm trying. You have to press A to lock, then press A again, and then you do a throwing motion, and then release A. It's just... I don't get it. Oh, you have to do it... You don't have to throw... Okay, the game is a fucking liar. Okay, wait a second. You see how... Look at the controls. See how it says you have to hold A. Hold the controller like that. Hold like that and then swing it down? You're not supposed to do that. You're supposed to do it backwards. Backwards. The game actually lies to you with the fucking tutorial. So that's nice. The game fucking lies. I don't know. I have no idea. This is a mess. I don't get it. I'm doing what it says. I'm doing it backwards. It's just not... It's not working right. I don't know how the fuck that works. I don't get the... Okay. You have to do like a slide motion then? Yeah, it's a slide motion. Okay, so it's not slamming down. Okay. It's still a pain in the ass. Okay, now that I got used to it, it's still a pain in the fucking ass. Yeah, but Rabbids was actually good. I swear to fucking god. I swear to god. I have no idea how frustrating this is. Such bullshit. Anda la puta que te parió. Hermano, o sea, tenés que moverlo así, ese cumple. Thank you. stupid. I'm trying real fucking hard. Oh my god! Just fucking land on the glass. Oh no, come on, man. I swear, that glass is cursed. It just refuses to accept the ball. Oh, finally. Fun fact, this game is used as a method of torture in China. Oh my god, I feel so stupid. I have mental problems playing this game. But I swear I'm trying. I can't imagine playing this emulator. Like, anyway, I mean, without Wiimo. Oh my god. Nintendo Revolution. If I don't make the next one, I'm quitting. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck this. I'm tired. Hey, wait, wasn't Pac-Man Fury good? Oh, it's the same way, whatever. Press release. This only uses the Wiimote. It doesn't use the nunchuck for some reason. You can put no name. Pac-Man Party Wii was good, Fever wasn't. It was actually hard. I played it a long time ago. I remember having fun. Maybe now I'll play it and be like, oh, it's shit. Even the title's fucking generic. Game Party. Okay, skill ball. Oh, this is really fun. Let's go with the black guy. Okay, you move with the D-pad, rotate with... Oh my god. No, I need to see it. I need to see that again. What are the controls? Oh... god, the controls. Oh, what? I'm not sure what the fuck I'm doing. We have to... It's so fucking jicky, I can't even explain it. You have to play for yourself. That's the only way you can explain how bad this control is. Oh, wow, that was... The physics are fucked. That's not how a ball behaves. Oh man, my arm is fucking killing me. Then, trivia, we're done. Let's play this guy. Okay. Oh no. To aim and push up. Yeah, he does look like Shaggy. That's the worst part. I'm gonna lower the volume a bit. Okay, this controls better than the other game. Oh. Oh my. This so far I think is the best controlling game. But that's not saying much. No, it's really too hard. Oh no. Oh, that was actually pretty nice. Holy shit. Yeah, this control is the best out of all the games by far. This is like, I think this might be the best game so far. Thank god the AI is stupid. Non-stop. I'm a moron. Oh my god. You can clip that. I'm a fucking moron. Wow. I'm a fucking... Soy un pelotudo nuclear, hermano. Oh. Well, that wasn't too bad, actually. Okay, almost. What the fuck? Ah, god damn it. Moron. No. Oh. How many rounds is this? You know what? Fuck it. That's enough. Okay, trivia. This guy. There's no motion control. Oh, no, wait, there is. It's just for the selection list. What did Blur title their... I don't know. Wrong. Okay, so today's motion controls, it's the pointer. Matchbox 20, what the f... I don't know, man, I don't know much about music. I'm pretty ignorant. Yeah, I'm great at sports. Who let the Denver Nuggets? I don't fucking know, man. I don't follow. I don't know. I fucking know. A double team is specifying squad. I guess it. Ivan Lushuk. Okay. Oh, Moise T, maybe I know that this one. What is Peter Chetting's? Oh yeah, okay. Peter Chetting's. What? It's big, right? I never saw Prison Break. Okay, War of the Three Bullets. Okay, that's easy. That's where the fuck are you? Lucky guess, but that is super easy. Oh, kids. Oh no, sports again. I don't know, Dick Williams. Okay, fuck it. Texas, I don't know. I don't know any of this stuff. Jesus, man, I suck. Okay, this is the best controlling game. Oh no, not music again. When am I gonna be asked? Who wrote the song Sir Duke? Ah, fuck it. Fuck. True life, really? What the fuck is true life? Complete guess. That was horrible. That was absolutely horrible. So, what do you think of this game, Mario? What do you think of this game? Okay, so that was it. I think this game is a cool man. Tickets. Cruising preview. Oh yeah, this game I heard is one of the worst Wii games of all time. Oh wow, the visuals. That doesn't even look like a PS2 game. That looks like a late N64 game. Let's see what we were. Or like an early Dreamcast game. It looks like an early Dreamcast game. What is this? Oh, look at that. It bugs out the fucking... Wow. Look at the side. It's just amazing. Just fucking... Okay. That's enough for this one. Okay, let's play the next game. Next game is another licensed game, one of the most high-profile Wii failures. This was Nintendo spent 10 million euros, I believe, to license this. They farmed out to, I think it was something like that, to Asylum Entertainment. This is one of the biggest bombs of the Wii, one of the most high-profile failures of the entire Wii library. Doctor Who returned to Earth. I should probably disclose that I'm not a Doctor Who fan. I don't really care about Doctor Who. I seriously do not care. I know that Peter Capaldi looks like Mauricio Macri, one of our presidents, and that's all I can say. So I don't know. I hope the game actually bothers to explain what the fuck is this, because otherwise this is gonna be completely insane to me. This isn't copyright material, right? Because otherwise I'll have to skip. Matt Smith. Yeah, this is just taken from the TV show, right? Oh god, Twitch is gonna fucking DMCA my ass. Turn to Earth by all this, or not. I don't know. Oh no, thankfully it's in the video game footage. Are you a Doctor Who fan, Mario? Can you
Jupiter, the largest planet in the solar system, home to such exciting features as the Great Red Spot and the Gossamer Rings, and a strange signal.
A strange signal?
Probably shouldn't be there.
Sounds like we need to take a closer look.
You read my mind.
Is that Matt Smith?
Watch out for the debris!
We can't watch out for the debris. That's where the signal's coming from.
From the debris?
No, from the starship sitting in the middle of it. Blimey. Well, I have to admit, I'd only give that landing a 4 out of 10.
A 4? I'd hate to be on board during a 1.
Fancy a look outside? Sunrise over Jupiter is quite a sight. That, and I need someone to open the cargo bay field so I can park the TARDIS properly.
Okay. Wow, this looks awful. Asteroid Prime. Oh, shit. I didn't realize I'm a moron. Oops. My bad. I'm fucking tired. I'm sorry to make stupid mistakes. Okay, so you move with the nunchuck. That's pretty clear. I apologize. That was bad of me.
I'm saving fun for your life. Not far to go now. Just a few feet more. That's Gideon feet again, by the way.
The C button crouches, but it doesn't seem like it does anything. This is another game that 2 causes it to pause for some reason. Instead of like the minors. Okay, this looks worse than The Mummy for some reason, despite coming out in 2010. Yeah, the frame rate dropped. But it's the game frame rate, not my frame rate. Like, in the virtual frame rate, like, the emulator. The emulator is running fine, it's just how the game would behave.
Let's think carefully about this before we panic. First of all, we need to meet up. Where are you?
I think it's cargo bay 14.
I moved the stick. And that's skipped the cutscene? I just moved the stick and just like, well, I was waiting for the cutscene to end. The fuck happened? Okay, sure, whatever.
I've managed to patch into the security cameras from here to help guide you, but I'm gonna have to give the system a bit of an overhaul with the sonic screwdriver to investigate further. Something's wrong, and I intend to get to the bottom of it. This whole place is deserted, even the starboard cafeteria. And if the cafeteria isn't open, then you know you're in trouble. Take a look around and see if you can find anything.
Great frame rate.
Hey! Over here! Hi there, stranger. Say, could you do me a favor and put these fires out? All the laser engineers left in a mighty hurry, and now the ship is in a total mess. You can do their work with this crystal sound projector. Please take it.
Okay.
My brothers helped them by projecting hologram targets over broken parts of the ship. Like that red one over the fire. All you need is a red crystal to put it out. Get a red crystal from my grumpy brother, but don't let him see you.
Someone is stealing the stopcocks!
That's it! Now tap the A button to aim. Then hold down the B or Z buttons to charge a sonic blast. And release the B or Z button to fire.
Ha! Sorted!
take cover!
I guess you'll soon need a blue crystal to get through the door up ahead.
Oh my god, the game treats me like I'm
lucky
fucking
for you,
stupid.
My blue brother is just up that ramp.
Oh my god, let me explore! What am I, 5 years old? God, this is typical AAA bullshit. This is very, very much typical AAA bullshit.
Score!
Score! This is what
he's quite
watching.
Friendly, but if you get scared, you can use the C button to hide.
Okay, I already solved it. Oh, what happened? Oh, it glitched. Oh, great. The game glitched. I guess it's the emulation. Oh, great. So what does that mean? Oh, great. Good. Amazing. Fucking dolphin. Okay, let's see if it skips to this. I hope it saved that. I have to admit though, it's impressive how dull the game is from the get-go. You know, at least with, what's the fucking name of the game? The Mummy? It was at least, like, entertaining. Oh, thank god there's a continue option. I hope I can skip the fucking, I don't want to hear the guy tell me. The guy. Not even a fucking guy. That fucking robot thing told me, yo, you have to like fucking what?
Hi there, stranger. Say, could you do me a favor and put these fires out? All the laser engineers left in a mighty hurry, and now the ship is in a total mess. You can do their work with this crystal sound projector. Please take it.
Please shut up. Shut the fuck up!
My brothers helped them by projecting hologram targets over broken parts of the ship. Like that red one over the fire. All you need is a red crystal to put it out. Get a red crystal from my grumpy brother, but don't let him see you.
Oh my god, please shut up. Shut up, I beg you, shut the fuck up!
All those fires to fight!
That's it! Now tap the A button to aim. Then hold down the B or Z buttons to charge a sonic blast, and release the B or Z button to fire.
Great shot!
I like how I'm getting crystals during the cutscene.
Take cover!
I guess you'll soon need a blue crystal to get through the door up ahead.
Oh my god, could you please tell
them? Lucky for you, my blue brother is just up that ramp.
Come on, man, is there a way to skip this? No. You know, if you press 2 again in the pause menu, it doesn't unpause. You have to use the pointer. Because, sure, whatever. Oh my god.
Haha, score!
He's quite friendly, but if you get scared, you can use the C button to hide.
God, what the fuck is wrong with the camera? Look at that.
Great shot!
See you later.
What is this Thomas the Tank Engine bullshit? I don't know, man, but this game is gonna drive me insane how fucking boring it is. This game's treating me like I'm fucking 5 years old. I swear to God. Okay.
Soto, I must go.
Okay, so.
Score!
Right, you need to very carefully try and navigate the photon through the energy circuit to short out the deadlock on the door. Just aim carefully and move slowly so you don't hit anything, especially the edges.
I get it. It's like those little wire games that buzz you.
Except if you get it wrong, you could end up being buzzed to death, so be careful.
Name your device. Oh God. This is some fucking quality. Oh man, I totally feel like that. Oh, I thought we would use the nunchuck motion with all some surprise. To go get the fucking okay, this game is dull as fuck and we barely even started.
Please proceed to the blue door. Soto, I must go.
Okay. I'm not gonna get more blue crystals because I might need red crystals later. I don't wanna go back to the fucking red crystal machine. So this is what Duke fans mean when they want more. Oh, I have to waste another one of these? Oh, that's nice.
That was awesome!
Right. You need to very carefully try and navigate the photon through the energy circuit to short out the deadlock on the door. Just aim carefully and move slowly so you don't
hit anything. Shut up! You piece of shit, shut up! Hi, Salmari. This is Doctor Who for the Wii. This game sucks. Oh, I have to screw it again? Why? Do I hear some British? Yeah, it's Matt Smith. Apparently. Oh, I didn't realize I had to fix it. Okay, my bad. Okay, but this still controls like shit. It's not very clear that you're supposed to repair it with the fucking thing. You may proceed. Oh, great.
Okay, so you don't actually get buzzed to death, but that's going to seriously mess up your hair if it happens again.
I'm surprised we're not playing as Doctor Who yet. At least if this game would be Peter Capaldi, it would be more interesting, because I could say I'm playing as ex-president Mauricio Macri, but no.
Amy?
Oh. The game hurt me.
Range. Right. Well, I won't get
nice
to the bottom of anything by hiding in here. Time for a bit of exploring, I think.
Ray. Mm. Is there any combat in this game? I don't think there's combat. Also, I'm shocked how god-awful this game looks. Yeah, the frame rate is accurate to how it plays on a real Wii, because you have to keep in mind that my frame rate in the emulator is 60. The game's frame rate is lower, just to be clear. This is completely accurate to how it plays.
Be diverting the ship's power.
Yeah, this, honest to God, looks like a PS1 game. Or like an N64 game. There's Dreamcast games that look way better than this.
Maintenance robots, how classic. Hello there, you look like a helpful little fellow. Can you tell me where to...
Die.
Where to die?
You will die. You will die. You will die.
I take it back, you aren't helpful at all. Making robots an empty spaceship isn't what I was expecting at all.
The music is at least dry.
Take cover!
Oh my God. Oh, stealth! Yeah! This is what I want to do.
Top stuff.
Top stuff. Shit. Alert.
You must go to sleep.
Great, it detected me. Now I have to figure out. Ow. Okay, you have to hide. Somehow crouching like this causes the robot to stop chasing you. See, look at that, you see? This is the most pathetic stealth system I've ever seen. You just crouch and the robot stops caring. Seriously? Oh, you can't hold it. Oh, great. I have to go back for the fucking...
This is pure amethyst.
Oh my God. Brilliant AI. Look at this! Somebody equipped it. What the fuck is this?
You must go to sleep.
That's it. He ignored me.
Sleep, please.
Oh my God.
You must go to sleep.
Oh my God, I have to. You know, if I don't get the next try, I'm just quitting. This game. I'm shocked. This is busy bitch work, the game.
I detect an abnormality.
Oh my god.
For all I genius device, I detect an abnormality.
Let's see if I can get it from here. La concha de tu vieja, que hijo de mi puta, hermano, que hijo de mi puta. Que hijo de mi puta. No hay combate en este juego. There's no combat in this game. That's the game. You just do like grab crystals and just. Oh, at least there's a checkpoint.
Take cover!
Oh, great. Quirky British fucking crystal fucking thing. Salmari, are you a Doctor Who fan? Communications with the Wii remote. Oh, great. I guess the battery ran out. My Wii remote died out. No more batteries, so I can't fucking play the Wii anymore. Great. Amazing. Well, I don't know. I guess I'll have to... Batteries ran out to spare your life. They ran out. Oh, amazing. Amazing. Well, I guess I'll do another stream, another Wii stream to cover the rest of the games. But yeah, this is what I was afraid of. This is... That's the sucky thing. And I can't connect this to the USB charger thing to the other cable. It would be a nightmare. If I could, I would. But... I need to use another USB slot. At least it conked out on the worst game of the bunch so far. Yeah. Clearly a blessing in disguise. But yeah, we covered... the Mad Dog McCree pack was actually 3 games, not 2. For some reason, I thought it was 2 games. So we covered 3 games, plus Game Party, The Mummy, and this shitload of fuck. We still haven't done quite a few games. So all the... So yeah, all I'll say is this, next stream I'll cover the rest of the games if possible. This time I'm gonna make sure it's actually fucking charged, because because it seems like it didn't charge properly, but I think it, whatever, I'm gonna take a break now. Sorry guys for that, but yeah, this is clippable, seriously, it runs out just at this fucking moment? Okay. Anyways, thanks guys for watching, and I'll see you next time, I guess.